Thank you, Amalthea, and I love you too, as a friend.